Hello everyone, and welcome to the Christmas special. That's not Kokichi Nova, anyway. Because he disobeyed me, made it 50 minutes. Anyways, welcome to a series that is going to be, Rick. Yeah, we don't curse on the channel when it's Wolf Quest. But I am actually kinda sick right now. So if my voice isn't weird or you hear sniffles, I have a cold. But I'm still willing to do this because it's Christmas and, you know, gotta spread the holiday cheer by making 47 videos. So, we're gonna have 20 minute videos for our wolf here, Moss, which the first one was basically basics. By the way, this is literally the same exact coat the Kokichi Wolf has. But alright, let's actually read this time. As a new arrival here in the Lamar Valley of Yellowstone, you must learn how to hunt the prey animals here. Mostly elk, but also mule deer and moose. You'll have to become a good hunter before you can persuade another wolf to become your mate. How to play. Complete this quest by killing 2 elk. You'll find them up here on the mountain slopes and ridges above the Lamar Valley. Later in the fall, they'll move down into the valley. Like that, you're gonna hear that a lot. So I have a cold and it's driving me nuts. So I probably sound really sick right now. But I'm willing to do this! Now, I might actually start trying to do this for every holiday, where I try to make a bunch of videos in time. I tried to do it for Thanksgiving, but the recording was a little off. So, we didn't really have anything for Thanksgiving, but I swear, things will be better. I also might try to, if I end up trying to keep up with all the Danganronpa characters' birthdays, oh, you already know, this is gonna be a little too much for me. I literally have a paper table, I think. Yeah, I do. But if I tried to do that, I would probably fail to keep doing that because, you know, there's too many characters. And I don't know how to act like anyone. Let alone the two that I already tried acting like. It wouldn't matter. I really do hate being sick though. This sucks. My throat is because of this. But nonetheless, I will always do Wolf Quest. And eventually I am gonna try to get Choo Choo Charles in here. So I can play that. Cause I really want to for you guys. And I haven't seen anything on the game yet, so Alright, stay out of Wapiti territory. There we go. Maybe? Yeah. Who even is this? Oh, this is Snowbird. I was looking for, like, the seed, whatever the heck it was. Those are mule deer. I need you all to lead that way. I had a fun idea for when I do Valentine's Day. For every animal I kill, I have to make a card. And I'll show them all off at the end. There we go. Alright, now let's start actually hunting. Oh frick, I'm already out of stamina. Alright, maybe we can't start hunting. Where did where did the rest of the herd go? this way. So, yeah. Moss is gonna be the Christmas wolf of the series, and then every year I'm gonna use one of Moss's pups. And then once I run out of Moss's pups, we're gonna start using Moss's pups' pups, and the journey will continue. On forever. Where the heck are we going? Everywhere in this case. Just running around like wild crackers. Luckily, Herbie and his cowl should be down pretty quick. But we do have to regain stamina. Also, I have no idea what happened to me. So that was fun. More videos for me, I guess. There's a moose. Very rude, ma'am. What? What the heck? Bro! What did I ever do to you? What did Moss ever do to you, man? The moose! Oh, this is gonna be terrifying when I start doing Rainbow's Challenge. Because Rainbow's Challenge is a little different in senses of I have to like play on easy baby if I want to actually be able to do it. Stamina! I don't even have to use my run button for this. I hate grabbing that. It's horrible. Place to grab. I am very sorry about the whole, like, stiff leg and noises. That's right, get down. But I think Moss will be literally like, I can share the share. So if like a fox or something comes around, she might like share with it. Or literally I can't stay at the same carcass. Basically, that's what it is. Like, as soon as Moss has her fill done, not only will she like pick it up some chunks and leave them around. But to leave the whole carcass, which is why I didn't howl to mark it. The thing is, Moss can't, is there a bear? Yes, alright, I'll leave that to you then. I love how I knew it was a bear. That was actually kind of funny. Because I didn't even know what animal it was, I just assumed it was a bear. And I mean, it's not like I have music cues or anything, but I still don't understand any of them because I'm kind of stupid like that. I only know the elk music and the mule deer music. The chasing music. So that's also kind of mule deer music. So I guess mule deer and moose music. Unless every time I hunt the mule deer, I'm near a hecking moose. But I don't think that's the case. Fun thing is for a boss, I get to put a little Santa hat on her for the thumbnail. Cause you know, it's boss. Boss as in Chris Moss. Christmas. I know we don't say it like Chris Moss, but still. Other hunting music that I'm not totally sure of. Alright, where are we headed? You know what, I might just do like every like day in the game. I don't want to go back into RPG territory. The heck? I didn't mean to do that. But I would take it anyways. I'm gonna be sick while creating all these Christmas videos. I'm at least tempted to get all of Moss's videos done, just to see how many there are. Solely so I can figure out how many more videos I have to do. Because obviously we're finishing Moss's journey. Though the fun thing is, if I don't finish Moss's journey during Christmas, I can finish it during New Year's. And then add on with more Roblox videos. Because, you know, that's what I do here. When I do Roblox. And we need to get back into Roblox. I don't think I added a Roblox to my outro. Actually, I did not. Getting sick of the sniffles. So, my Moss's video ending in like 17 minutes, or 17, that would be way too much time, 7 minutes, I think we're gonna, that's all cool here, yeah, I'm not really hungry at the moment, so I think we're just gonna go find a nice rock to settle down. Actually, you know what, no, I'm just gonna make it every single day. So every time Moss goes to sleep, or at least like, unless I have to like sleep again very shortly, no, just do 20 minutes I guess, 20 minutes will be fine. Well, not every video will be exactly 20 minutes, but because this one won't, but most videos might be up to 20 minutes long. Good thing I looked before I jumped, unlike what I did for the very first video of this little Christmas special, in which I have to create freaking 48 videos. Man, I've seen like 8 bunnies. Where were all the bunnies when I needed them last time? Anyways, I do think we are gonna end it off here. But don't worry, literally in the next hour, you'll see more from Boss. So I hope you have a great, wonderful day, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye!
Love yourself today, cause baby, you were born this way. No matter if you're straight or bi, lesbian, transgender, life on the right track, baby, I was born.